Simmons Insights results, sample and weighted numbers. Here is our crosstab result chart from Simmons Insights exported to Excel. Each criteria that we chose in our query has 5 numbers under it. Let's look closer at each of the numbers and their meanings. We've already discussed sample in the previous tutorial. It simply means the sample size, how many people fit the relevant criteria we chose. So for example, under the total section, 12,723 people in total participated in this survey. Of those, 731 of them fit into the 25 to 29 age bracket, 826 of them fit into the 30 to 34 age bracket. Under the Kohl's section, 2,126 respondents said they had shopped at Kohl's for adult clothing or accessories in the last 3 months. Of those, 85 of them fit into the 25 to 29 age bracket, and 128 of them fit into the 30 to 34 age bracket. Remember, those sample participants are carefully selected to be representative of the entire U.S. population ages 18 and over and in the contiguous United States. This nationally representative factor is what makes Simmons data so valuable, and it is why we can draw these conclusions about the whole U.S. You may be familiar with consumer surveys that pop up on various internet pages or that you receive in your email, for example. Vogue or InStyle might do a survey asking similar questions about clothes shopping destinations, but that would only tell us about the habits of people who already visit or subscribe to those magazines, which is definitely not representative of the entire U.S. population. Because Simmons' survey is representative, it leads us to the meaning of the weighted number. What number we would expect if we projected the sample number to the entire U.S. adult population. The 000 means add 000 onto the number in the box. So this weighted number means we'd find approximately 238,470,000 total adults ages 18 and over in the contiguous U.S. Of those, approximately 17,860,000 people fit into the 25 to 29 age bracket. Under the Kohl's section, approximately 36,854,000 adults said they've purchased adult clothing or accessories at Kohl's. Approximately 1,746,000 of them were in the 25 to 29 age bracket. Please continue on in this tutorial or video series if desired. Don't hesitate to contact the library with any questions.